how difficult was the last year for you? How much did it test you psychologically, et cetera, physically, and how are you feeling now?
I got you. Definitely last year to now, probably the hardest year of my life, mentally and physically. Just overcoming this injury is one of the hardest injuries in football, definitely for this position too. But I'm just blessed and grateful to be back able to play football and be out here with my guys. So that's all I can ask for.
Feel back to normal?
Yes, sir. Good as can be, yes, sir. Oh, no, it's been great because just rehabbing for, 9 to 10 months, just watching them guys grind and die out there, you know what I'm saying, running hard and all that. I've just been on the sideline watching them. To be able to be in that process and just get back to playing football is the best thing for me, and just been, like, the happiest I've been in 8 to 10 months. So just feels good to be back out there for sure.
Do you feel rusty?
I mean, it's a little rust. I ain't played football in a year, so it's going to be a little rust, but I can knock it off quick. Something I've been doing my whole life. So, like I said, I'm ready to get back out there and show what I could do.
No, this team had good fortune with Brent Grimes and Cam Blake, both coming back from Achilles.
Yes, sir.
Tell me about your hopes and how optimistic you've been, and why have you been optimistic during rehab?
I did not know those two guys tore their Achilles, but they both have great careers. So, I mean, that's just extra inspiration for me. But I've just been keeping my family close and trusting these guys in the process and just listening to whatever they have me doing. And like I said, right now I feel great and I feel ready to go. So I'm just ready to get back out there. Yes,
Vic told us. Oh, I'm sorry. Vic told us last week he sees you as a nickel and dime corner and a safety. First time anyone's mentioned safety with regard to you. Are you getting work at safety in practice?
Yeah. No. I mean, it's not the first time I played safety. I played safety 2 years ago. Filled in for Javon when he was hurt. Filled in for when Brandon was hurt. So
forgive me, you did.
Yeah. No. It's nothing new to me. I feel like I'm a versatile DB, and as the years have been going on, I've just been doing whatever I've been asked to do. So whatever is safety, nickel, corner, linebacker, I could do whatever you need me to do.
It could be really cool if you, Jalen, and X all come back together, potentially, possibly.
Yeah, possibly.
How did Jalen look?
Jalen looks great, yeah. No, that's a freak athlete right there. It's one of a kind. But he ran like 22 miles per hour fresh off the injury, so shit like that, you don't really see that normally out here, and it's just crazy to see him look like a DN out there. So I just try to admire him, watch his work, and try to take after him.
So hold on, he ran a 22?
I think something like that. Yeah.
Practice?
Nah, just when he was coming back. I think, yeah, just when he was out there running sprints and stuff. Yeah. Yeah, nah, that's a freak athlete right there. Yes, sir.
So what was the hardest part about this journey for you back?
Probably the first 3 months, just sitting on the couch watching football. I've never really missed the season of football ever off a big injury. And just having to be in the boot for 3 months straight, showering with the boot, sleeping with the boot, it was definitely a mental head case. So just getting out of that and getting back to running around and playing football probably helped me out the most. But definitely the first 3 months, just sitting on the couch. I think I ain't leaving my house for like 2 weeks. I was just in the house. Yeah. Oh, yeah, my brother, Tyreek Wilson, shout out to him. He was living with me. He was my chef, my personal driver, all that. So I thank him very much because without him, I don't know really how I'd have got that done.
You were a free agent for a time. Was there thought to any other options other than Miami?
I really wasn't worried about that too much. I was just worried about getting myself right for whoever wanted to trust in me and believe in me. I appreciate the Dolphins wholeheartedly because I love it here and can't wait to get to work for them and show them that what I could do for sure. So, yeah, but now I'll just focus on my rehab and the process.
Did you think that you had a chance to not have to go on the unable to perform at the start of the year?
I'm sorry, what do you mean by that?
The start of the year on the published
training camp? Like, could I play? No, I don't think so. I was ready for that. Like they said, this is like a 10 to 12 month recovery type thing. So I was trying to take my time with it because I already put all that rehab time. I didn't want to go out there and rush it and have something else pop up because I've heard of that stuff happening too. So I just want to be 100% healthy.
How do you think the Fangio scheme, obviously been in a lot of the meetings, right?
Right.
Mentally prepared for the scheme. How do you think it works to the advantage of defensive backs?
I think it works great. We've been a primarily man defense over the past years, and now we all get to show our abilities in zone, having eyes on the quarterback. So I think we're all big playmakers in the secondary, and I think this will just help us excel in our careers for sure.
Nick, I was going to say, when you go back to this team, I'm mental, all you can do right now.
Yeah, I mean, it's a little easier seeing it mentally and looking at stuff on paper. As of recently, I've been getting live action bullets. So, like I said, trying to knock the rust off with that type of stuff. But I think once I get comfortable with it fully, I'll be able to go and be ready to perform at my best ability.
If you do get to play on Sunday, it'll be in the special throwback jerseys.
Oh, yeah, that was my favorite, too.
I'm trying to campaign to get them to be the regular jersey helmet. Yeah. What do you think about them?
Yeah, that's not in my tax bracket. I just do what I'm supposed to do, wear what I'm supposed to wear. I don't have a lot of say in that. I wish we could, though. I do love those, but, hey, that's not
do
my
you have
say.
Black cleats?
Oh, yeah, right here. Okay. That's all I wear is black cleats. Yes, indeed. Black cleats, black gloves.
Nick, how did you keep yourself mentally strong to come back, especially during those 3 months that you mentioned?
Right. Like I said, having my brother live with me helped a lot. Just the support of all the teammates and coaches, they all called me after the injury and told me everything's going to be fine, so that helped. And I have a couple of friends that have also had big injuries as well, like one of my big bros, Jason Verrett. He's battled a lot of injuries as well like that, and I think he had Achilles as well, and he just said he'll be able to shake back, and I watched him come back from it as well. So it was just inspiration, just keeping the family close. That was the biggest thing for me. Mm-hmm.